Jamal isn't innocent. He beat a girl, black and blue. How come no one's telling this?